it on me.
Let's walk back this way, even though it probably goes back to the way that we came. But I don't want to miss out on what it looked like. So that's back to the main trail where we came from. So let's backtrack and go right. Actually, when we come up here and it splits, we're gonna go left rather than right. We just came from the right. Just looks like a little tunnel. Oh my gosh. I'm gonna get lost out here. Well, this was anticlimactic. I guess there's no getting lost out here in this little woods. You just walk one direction to find the road. Let's go find another trail. looks as though we have stumbled across another human being and his dog. More humans. Oh, look at this.
Thank you.
Yeah, I know, I did a left cross, but I didn't want to get her in the frame. I figure people care more about being on camera than they do about walking etiquette. She smiled. There doesn't seem to be a whole lot of wildlife here in these, I think because everybody walks their dogs. And this is in more of like a residential area. Like it's a nice little patch of woods with really nice trails, but it's surrounded by like cities and homes and stuff. So I'm assuming that's why it's not too populated with other stuff. Now you can hear some birds, but it just seems like your common neighborhood birds. Nothing like special. But another place marked off the list that we checked out. As you can see, that's like one of the lawnmower guys, I think, the baseball fields. Hopefully. So I don't really know where I'm at. But, oh well. We'll get somewhere sometime. Wonder what's in that. Sweater with a crisp neck. Must say, I forgot my thermosel in the car, and the bugs seem to be bothering me a lot more this trip than the last one. So note to yourself, pack it in the backpack at all times. Necessity required. You know the spider web. Can I dodge it? I did. I'm down in like the little valley, crevice, gully, I don't know what you'd call it, the lower point of all this area. And all these bugs are bad. I'm in the pit. Nice looking little trail here. Let's check her out. Whoa, good call. Shall we commence downward? Yes, sir. Oh no, dropped my drink. Looks like wooden steps, they're falling over trees. That's where we gotta go. Check that out. Pretty damn nifty. Pretty damn nifty. There's civilization. Holy cannoli. I'm already getting attacked, broy. Holy schnody. These fuckers want all the smoke, dude. Look at that. I don't know if you can see that right there. That's a giant freaking anthill. It's infested. Thank you. nature. There's my nature. I just can't get close enough because these buggers are all the way back here. And they're ready to fight. Look at that. See them? Look at that, he just suplexed that little thing. He's like, you want the smoke? Let's go, bro. Look at that. He's like, you feeling froggy? Leap. He's like, I'm leaping. Gotta be quick. We're pissed. That looks like some gang shit. A whole fucking tree fort up there. That's cool. Now where the fudge am I? Oh, what in the world? How in the heck I get all the way to the end of the trail and look at what's out there? As much as I'd love to walk up closer, I don't want to scare her or the little ones into the street to have them get hit, especially while I'm recording, because this is probably their way back up into their zone. And like I said before, all the people walking their dogs and stuff probably scared them out. So now the deer are stuck between a rock and a hard place. She definitely just sees me. She can hear me too. So I'm just gonna leave her be. Maybe she'll come back this way. Hopefully I didn't ruin it for her. At this point though, I must say I am completely freaking lost. I don't know where I'm at. It's kind of nice actually though. That was cool. Oh, the ant pile. Uh-oh. Yikes, we meet again. Check that out. That thing just looks gnarly. Looks like it'll make you burn. Probably doesn't, but looks like it. Weird. Sorry about that. Thank you. We're at the baseball fields. These trails remind me a lot of GT Bray Park in Florida. Like where we used to go in BMX with all the jumps in there. That was a lot of fun back then. Oh, it just squirts you right out onto the trail here. You'll see in the one video I got, I'm on the other side videotaping this direction at the whole pan, left to right. This is just the back trail behind the fields. So I'll just walk this back to the parking lot real quick. It's a cute dog. Well, I don't know if you guys can see. Boop. There's my ride. So on that note, I'll be signing off. I appreciate you guys if you've watched this far. Go ahead and hit the like button. Subscribe if you haven't. And if you could, share this video with anybody that you think would enjoy nature walks. I try not to commentate too much so you can get into it yourself. But yeah. Drop comments too. Let me know what you think. Let me know where I could do better. I appreciate all the support from everybody. So here we have the satellite overlay of the park in the walk that I did today. Starting here, you can see the cursor right underneath the label that I had there. That was the where I parked my car and where I started on my walk. As you can see, this is the direction that I went. This here is where I popped out at that main road. We progressed along the trail that ran alongside the main road until we got down to this point here. This is when I could start seeing the water tower through the clearings of the trees. We poked out right here, made our way around, continued back into the woods, trying to avoid any public areas, made our way close to the homes, but found more trails to lead down in through the center. At this point here, we were going through the side winding trails, and then it was when we were starting to get into the lower point of like the valley or the crest where the bugs were getting really bad. It was nice to get out of that, and like right here is where we ran into that huge ant pile, right where the cursor's at. Made our way down, spotted the water tower. That's where you could see the cursor there. The second one, that was when we were coming up near the deer, which is when I poked my head out of the tree line, and that is exactly where we saw the deer and the two fawn. You see the longitude, latitude there? I didn't want him to cross that street because it seemed sort of like a busy street, so I backed off from him. So from that point on, then we progressed back down the trail. I noticed these houses here, so I turned back this way. I knew at this point here I had to be getting close to the baseball fields, which luckily I was. Like I said, at some point in the video, you can't really get lost, you just walk one direction and you'll find your mainland. And then this here is where I popped out at the baseball field. This is where we had that direct line of sight where I seen the car and I zoomed in on it. At this point here is when I decided to continue on walking down the trail. I said goodbye to you guys. I ended up seeing a couple dogs that people were walking. Made my way back down the trail into the car and off to the grocery store I went to go get some barbecue ribs. Thank you everybody for watching. I appreciate it a lot. Like and subscribe, comment and share. Bye.